What's up, YouTube? It's your girl, Granola Hips 2010, and I am in downtown Atlanta. Yes, I guess you can call this a mini vacation. Mini vacation. We're only going to be here for about a day or two, and we're leaving tomorrow, actually. We got here late last night. So, yeah, about a day and a half. But anyway, I wanted to come on here, guys. I have a little Afro twist out poof thing going on, and I'm gonna see if this is gonna last all day. I haven't been outside yet. I'm chilling up in the room, but I kind of wanted to see if this lasts, and if it does, then I will do a tutorial on it. And it's really just twists, and then the front I kind of did a little something different in the front because my hair is longer. But I just wanted to come on here and kind of say hi and to see how you guys are doing. For those who are, I'm kind of eating breakfast and talking, so, and looking at Prices Right. Today is the best day ever. But anyway, I've had a couple people ask me questions and stuff. My emails that are on the YouTube page are supposed to come straight to my phone. But what happens is I'll get like one email and then I'll get 25 emails. So they're not coming as routinely as they're supposed to. So I need to look at the settings and make sure they're set up appropriately. But at the same time, I don't always check my YouTube channel directly. I usually check it through my phone because I'm never really in one place at one time. So forgive me if I haven't emailed you back, or if I have and have not completely answered your questions, let me know. I have a couple questions on the wash and goes and how I did that again and how I made it last longer than a day. And it's summertime right now, so it's kind of hard for me to do wash and goes because they don't last in the summertime because it's humid. But in the wintertime, I usually can get at least 3, 4, or 5 days out of them. Sometimes I kind of have to, you know, mist them down a little bit and wet them up a little bit. But most of the time, I can get quite a few days out of them. But anyway, guys, that's it. I was just calling. I was just calling to say hi. I was just getting on here to say hello and just to check in with you guys, okay? Talk to you later. Bye.